We have invited you to our Christian nation to debate the topic, is the Bible the Word of God? Will you now show the courage to invite Reverend Swaggart to debate you once again on the same topic in the city of Mecca? And if not, why?
Mecca.
You see, if the questioner had asked, are you prepared to debate Brother Swaggart in the United States in the different cities, I said, I'm prepared now to offer $10,000 for each meeting in places like the Madison Square Garden in New York, venues of that kind, $10,000 per meeting, 4 meetings in the United States, $40,000. But the questioner is asking whether I would be prepared to invite him to Mecca. Now, I don't rule Mecca, number one. Number two, if you want to get into Mecca, you need a visa. When I had to come to the United States, your government forced me to get a visa. And I went through the process of acquiring that visa, and I'm here. You see, I wanted to go to the old Zambia, you know, when Zambia became independent. I wanted to go to Zambia. At that time, Smith was ruling this southern Rhodesia. So they gave me visa forms, and I had to sign at the back that I do not recognize the illegitimate Smith regime before they'll give me a visa. I wanted to go, so I had to sign the document that I do not recognize the illegitimate Smith regime in southern Rhodesia. Similarly, if I have to come to the United States, I fulfill your terms and conditions. Whatever you tell me, if I'm prepared to go through with it, I get the visa. Without that, no visa in Canada, no visa here, no visa for people in South Africa. You have to fulfill the conditions. Now, there is a condition attached to you visiting Mecca. And that condition is that you declare with your lips, La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. The meaning is that I believe that there is but one God, not Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, not Jesus, that God. I believe in the one and only God, Allah, which is his name, and that Muhammad is the last and final messenger of God. You feel that condition, you are welcome to come to Mecca.